how to perform CPR and save a life. Cardiac arrest affects over 350,000 people every year. Knowing CPR can triple someone's chance of survival. Here's what you need to know to save a life. CPR keeps blood flowing to vital organs when the heart stops. Without it, brain damage begins in just 4 minutes. Step one, check and call. Tap their shoulder and shout, "Are you okay?" No response and not breathing normally? Call 911 immediately. Step two, hand placement. Place the person on a firm surface. Kneel beside their chest. Find the center of the chest between the nipples. Place one hand here, other hand on top, fingers interlocked. Arms straight, shoulders above your hands. Step three, chest compressions. Push hard and fast, at least 2 inches deep. The rate, 100 to 120 compressions per minute. The rhythm of staying alive. Let the chest fully recoil between compressions. Count to 30. Step four, rescue breaths. Tilt the head back, lift the chin. Pinch the nose, seal your mouth over theirs. Give 2 breaths, 1 second each. Watch the chest rise. Step five, repeat the cycle. 30 compressions, 2 breaths. Continue until help arrives or the person starts breathing. Not comfortable with rescue breaths? Perform hands-only CPR, continuous chest compressions at 100 to 120 per minute. Imperfect CPR is better than no CPR. Remember, speed matters more than perfection. You cannot make cardiac arrest worse. Your action could save a life. Share this video with your family. Subscribe to Body Science 3D for more life-saving medical content.